We are all working on data. We may study some phenomenon through measures, like that. And what we like to do with these observations is to model them. Model their behavior and model their distribution. Okay, in the real life it looks more like that. Just a big and ugly heap. But you know, in data science, everything is Gaussian. No, I'm making fun. But we often make this assumption. The question is the following. How can we check whether the data behave like this? I mean in a unimodal way? Or more like this, in a multimodal way? Actually, we have developed a new test, which not only works in dimension 1, like the previous test, but also in higher dimensions. Thus, our folding test of unimodality is able to decide whether your data are gathered around a single mode or not. And even if you cannot represent the distribution of your data. Some people would say that all of this is about clustering, but it's wrong. Clustering is a bit stronger, but also more expensive and, you know, a bit more about hacking. Actually, our test does not rely on any parameter, and obviously, it makes no distribution assumption. More than that, we make it fast, able to deal with streaming data. But don't worry, we'll show you all the big things it can do at KDD. See you in London, just right there, on the other side of the sea.